In our project, we're capturing the notes the user is playing on the xylophone in our virtual reality environments. The data captured is synchronously sent in MIDI format via Ethernet to the xylophone playing project.